Hey everyone, we want to talk about string concatenation. String concatenation is the combination of two and more strings. Plus, world. So with this plus, we combine the both of these strings and we get the result from A, which would be hello world. Another option to concatenate strings in a very easy way is, for example, if we have the variable B. And the second one is world. And as you can see, we don't have any space, comma, or anything that separates it, which also concatenates the string literals. The last possibility is string interpolation. That means we have already a variable A and we want to combine it with any other string. We want to combine A plus world. So what we can do is making a dollar sign in Dart with A, with the variable name. So you can see they are equal. And then we say world behind. Fantastic, these are all the options. Don't forget that usually in Dart, the interpolation is preferred to all the other options.